Hey everybody.
Hey guys.
Welcome back. My name is Jackie and today I'm going to talk about my tips on how I weaned off of breastfeeding. So let's go. So when it comes to weaning off of breastfeeding or pumping, there are so many different ways in doing it. So I will share my experience with Jamie in a few simple steps. So step one is figuring out when you want to stop breastfeeding. So for me, I wanted to stop at 9 months, and there are two reasons to that. One, Jamie started teething, so those tiny little sharp teeth, it was so painful. Like, I would scream in public because it would just happen out of nowhere. And whether you have kids or not, you can kind of imagine how that must feel like. And the second reason is that I was going back to work. So my biggest worry was that if I started weaning off too late, I might have issues like clogged ducts or leaking through my uniform. So this is why I wanted to start 3 months before I went back to work. And as a flight attendant at that time, it's just impossible for me to continue breastfeeding or pumping. So step number two is to slowly start eliminating breastfeeding sessions. So from 6 to 8 months, I was breastfeeding Jamie 5 times a day. So 1 in the morning when he wakes up, 3 times during the day, 1 after every nap, and 1 before bedtime. So if your baby starts resisting a feeding, maybe it's time to start eliminating that feeding. For Jamie and I, breastfeeding and naps go hand in hand. So I would eliminate a feeding every time he dropped a nap. So step number three, can you say three?
Three.
Is transitioning breastfeeding to bottle feeding. So for us, Jamie was already taking a bottle before bedtime due to sleep training. So then we worked with the feedings before that, transitioned to a bottle, worked with it for a week, and repeated the whole process to prior feedings. We were using my milk stash, and eventually when that was all done, we moved on to formula. So the last step is to finally be weaned off of breastfeeding. It's not really a step, but it's more of a graduation. So based off of my experience, I went from having such a hard time with breastfeeding to having it easy and being a natural at it, from counting down the days till I can finally stop breastfeeding, and then being super emotional that it was finally over. So I even took a final picture of me breastfeeding Jamie in the morning. After I've taken that picture, I got super emotional. I cried, I held on to him, not wanting for it to end. So this was his official 9-month schedule. So as you can see, he was having 3 meals a day and he was having a bottle of milk in the morning, 1 after each nap, and then 1 before bedtime. Eventually, when he turned 1 year old, we transitioned the milk into cow's milk and eliminating formula as a whole. So that is it, everybody. I hope my experience was super helpful for you guys. Don't forget to leave a comment down below if you have any questions or any tips, or if you want me to share my monthly routine schedules, because I kept track of every single one. And don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time. So step number For us, I wanted to stop any other breastfeeding sessions.